was, I said, one person with extreme compassion and extreme commitment can make a difference in the world. And I think Kayla has done that. And through her foundation that we've established, kaylashands.org, our life has been redefined, and we've been given a purpose, and that's to carry on the work that she was doing